Hey, everybody. El Cristo with you. Welcome. We're going to do a little bit of hobby action. Full case. No, I'm going to keep it. It's mine. If any of you die before something gets shipped to you, it does not go to your friends or family. It's mine. It may be my, I mean, I may keep your stuff anyway, either way.
Hey, Jason?
Yes, sir. No, this is, it's personal. I mean, there was someone, some bot, it all works out.
Samsung doing a whole personal box?
Well, he won a bunch of boxes yesterday. Then he basically just bought out the rest of them. Works out like that.
Where's it going to?
Kidding.
Yeah, look at this. Get yourself a GoPro?
It's ScoMo.
Oh.
Marco. Left it here.
I took it over to Beckett so they can do a raw grade review on it.
What? Waiting on that?
Yeah, it's going to be done by the end of the show.
I think I'm gonna do with the shades. I think El Cristo maybe start pull down some heat out of this. Maybe Mario or somebody shows up to do a little bit of pack stackery. Joyousness. I have not once had to take the trash out in some weird way. They are constantly coming by, hooking a brother up. Right, now we all squared up in the Rip City thing of awesomeness. And, oh, you know what? I'm not going to be able to tell the refractor. First auto out, Carlos Correa, refractor, $499. It's number one. Familia, purple. Market the Carl Ezra's track. Let me ask you a question, KD. Do you want to see refractors and stuff, or just get them home? Lindor Prison. So just hits and colors we can go through and just still get everything sent off. It's not gonna, otherwise it's gonna take a, it'll take a quick minute to do this thing.
Most of the Durex cost.
I've had it for a long time, like $3 maybe. I got it at a bodega. Like just, it was worth every penny. Put that boy to work. He can sort out the rest of it too. Jose Berrios, that's not terrible either. Well, I mean, Southern, it is really just, it's actually a little bit cool in here.
Right here. All right, Crosby, I'm back here. Okay.
You don't pick up hotel rooms, Southern Sports? I clean before the maids come so that they don't think that I'm a complete slob. It's sad, but it's kind of true. My only self-worth comes from what other people think of me. Can we please just go into number 6 right after this? Look, if you hit, you win. If you don't hit, you still win. Because you're going to get into a second one that you'll probably win still. And hell, I may even go Inception style. And if you don't hit in the second one, I do something for a third one. I don't know. I'm crazy. She's jealous, isn't she? Who's not jealous? Men and women are jealous of me. Even children hope to grow up to be me. Matt Duffy coming right to another auto.
But
No, the only
the
thing. Right? K-Dayton, do you want the refractors and stuff? I mean, maybe. I haven't been sorting them out just because it's going to take absolutely forever. If I do. Body.
Just pulling colors and autos
to show. I didn't get any.
Now in this product, this one has Pink Pals autographs. And there will be at least one box on that. Now I wasn't here for a bit, but have you guys seen the autographs for this box? But there's still the autographs. The Jacob one?
It is a Travis Jankowski. Nice little bit of a orange color. Andrew Heaney, 225. Is it? Oh, it's not an eBay one of them. That's. It makes it not as valuable. Not being the eBay one. I seriously want to get up on that stage and do what these guys do. I think I could do it. I mean, I think that crowd would be pumped. I think they would be screaming. I think there would be pure hype. I mean, there would be people. There would be a mosh pit, probably.
Oh, well, there would be.
Probably some old guy with a walker would be. Yeah, panties are gonna be thrown. Walkers are gonna be getting hit over the heads with stuff. Get out of control. Oh, well, I mean, they already cry in my presence, fixed pirate. But yes, if I want them to cry, they cry. I want them to think that they maybe one day can do what I do. Maybe go. You might be able to make it, little guy. It's a B, C, D collector. Coach Monhammer's everybody! Alright, this one so far is looking very solid. Tyler Naquin, purple auto to 250. We have got some very nice color autos so far. Very nice action in this mofo. AJ Pollock blue.
Hey, do you need these, Jason? Can I use it to rally the back?
I need some of them.
Okay. Okay, that's fine.
Or at least, yeah, like some.
I'll return the show over to Joey and Nick from Jazz Talk.
Hi, everybody. So, I'm Joe from Jazz Talk, and then that's my colleague, Nick, right next to me. We have a randomizer set up. So, we're pretty much ready to go.
How I have not been asked to do a main stage break is greatly beyond my comprehension.
And then they will come in
the only thing that I can imagine is that they did not want like me just making it impossible for everybody else to do one. Tyler Duffy for the Twins.
Numbers all the way on the list, and then we'll see. And then we'll see who gets what. We pop that out and we measure it.
Hey, more nice color. Schwarber purple, 275. Why not 13 out of 25? Orange variation, first pitch, James Taylor, dude. Hobby's pulling some hotness. Whatever. By next year, I'm not even in a booth. I'm doing this on the stage. And if there's a bunch of new people that are going to try and like get in and buy stuff, I'm going to be like, where were you last year? You guys first. Like, I got some regulars. I got some vets that get their choice of whatever the heck they want. Before you new losers, you noobs, get anything. Like, oh, you want the Cubs in this break? We gotta ask Ra-Ra. If he doesn't want them, then maybe I will consider letting you have them. That's just how it is. So saith the cardboard Jesus. Should you think I call myself the Chrome Jesus, like, for these breaks? Like, do I need to separate it, or is it, Southern Sports, I can with honesty say no. I am probably the best looking female here. And I'm not a female.
Perfect. So the list is called B, number 1 through 30. You got all the names.
I mean, Nick is very, is a little effeminate, but I think it's just because he's young. So, he is, he's a handsome lady. And the TriStar lady, Janice, is here. But I would not go as far to call her, attractive. She's a business lady. Michael Reed for the Brewers. Matty Garza. See, this is what you could be part of, man. This is what you could be part of if you get into getting into number 6 and your team goes hitless. So do yourself a solid and buy a shitty team out of 6. Yes, sports cards. I mean, kind of. Like, KDAZ won a bunch of boxes yesterday and then just decided to... finish it out.
Alright, so we're going to start with...
he did have a significant amount of break credit available from the cream. Listen, I'm only showing autos and numbers, so it shouldn't take like a terrible amount of time. Henry Owens. Like, we're not going through refractor, stuff like that. I'm going to sort all that out. Sort that out later. But, first auto out was a Correa refractor. We got a Naquin purple. I'm not even going to pretend to remember sports cards. I think I've only done 2 personals out of the open jumbo case.
like the hobbies were the ones that most people were doing personals out of. I mean, there wasn't like a super fractor or anything. No Correas.
We have a lion. It doesn't do. Nice. On the golf tablet, and one is here, very nice. And fine.
I gotta say, I am borderline cold in here right now. The vent is blowing straight upon me. I guess they knew, or somebody informed them, that I had the hot hand in chrome and needed to be cooled down. Just straight out, Tony Z. Mariners. Ryan Howard Green's a 99. Podvin, I have before. I have before.
Number five.
I mean, I'm gonna have to get something out of it. You know, like the cards out of the pack. I mean, I would do it for base cards. I mean, hell, I ate the plastic off of the, well, no, I'm not going to eat used gum. I mean, if it's only that old, you know, 22 years or whatever, that's, I mean, basically fresh. But if it's been in somebody else's mouth, I'm not. So. That, not terribly interesting. Brewery auto. And that is a refractor as well. Still looking for you. It was in the trash, though.
What's this, Hot Pro?
Yeah, the personal case.
Oh, someone bought the case. Yeah. Anything good so far?
A Correa refractor auto, Tyler Naquin purple auto. I mean, these are the hits for the auto.
It's like a throwback card.
Yeah, I don't know why they're the, like, for 2014.
Yeah, when you said Correa, I'm like, what?
Like, I feel like I remember them being in. Or in 15, but I don't know. Yeah, they are in last year. Was Correa not in last year? So almost like a Conforto. No, actually, the kid is not a commoner. He's like a legit collector who I've like spoken at length to about like some stuff. Please, I got eyes on it. Johnny, not all of them. There's, I just IM'd you yours, though. I've been saying them out as I had time. Alright, the purple naked one is there. Shit. Where'd that kid go? Luke Jackson.
You got, ooh, some white paint on there. That's Julio Jones. Nice one. You all know about Julio Jones. 2013 NFL.com top 100.
Chris Sale, blue.
Very nice.
Go Gators! Break is what is most important. Otherwise, you would not get a good view of the Richie Schaefer Gold Auto 21 out of 50. That's a good card. Gelf is like very high on him. Like Gelf bought in, like bought a bunch of his stuff.
Would you change?
Change? Oh no, just. Trevor Brown. I'm getting we were supposed to be trying to like sell spots to available by phone. I mean, we're gonna give, I'm gonna give it to the end of the day. No, this is the only drink I got. I mean, it's gonna be a straight random. Like, we're gonna random names, random stuff. Like, that is that won't be a draft. But yeah, like, we were supposed to try and sell two of those breaks to people that are here. I have managed to sell like four spots because they, like, two out of the 15 people Which one are you talking about? Are you did you get into the $5,000 deal? I'm so confused. Okay, that I do not know about for sure. That you might, I mean, maybe if it's a draft. Well, that's like vintagebreaks.com match. It's like a new sister company thing that we've got. Yeah, each spot in the break is 5 G's. It's insane that like the stuff that's in it. Go to vintagebreaks.com and it's there's still spots in it. The 330 spot thing. The one from the football? The Cardinals Biscotti. Well, that's what I'm talking about. Like, we were supposed to try and fill two each here, but they've not been filling with a quickness. Gulchman. So probably the, I got to discuss it with the crew, but probably the Supreme 22 that's in the store, I'm just going to attach it to. And then I'll have like one random teams that I did sell like a fistful of spots in today. And those will be my 10. Nice, 6 out of 150 for the Braves, Hector Oliveira. Youth impact variation and on card. Extra double fancy.
Not only doing a case break.
It's a personal.
Somebody told me that you might be interested in this. I was looking to sell a wax steel. It's kind of high end.
I
type of stuff.
Not really. I have somebody that takes care of, like, gets all of the product that,
right?
Yeah,
that you guys do and everything.
Yeah. Okay. Bailey Fernandez. I did get a call. An email from a master distributor last night saying if I needed any product or anything to no, he's just got cases that he's trying to sell. But no, like somebody said like that they saw me and if I needed product that they could offer me competitive prices. A distributor thought that I was big enough to contact
to see if I needed cases.
We can come back tomorrow.
No, it was like 2007, 2008 Upper Deck stuff. That was scribbled on a piece of toilet paper. Well, no, it's the distributor's Great American. We already buy from them. Or Gelf already buys from them. And, you know, then he asks, like, oh, are you in the middle of a break? No, I'm in the middle of doing my nails here, brah. What the hell does it look like?
Yeah.
I'm opening these cards so that I can save the packs to shove up my ass, my man. What do you mean? What's it look like I'm doing here, bro? Rock. I mean, I'm still wearing the do-rag. It's not done lightly. Dude, if this is what's gonna do it for you guys, I will just leave that out, put like a stamp size thing on my face in the front, and Tim Anderson for the White Sox. I mean, would you actually buy some of it? Gold refractor Blake Snell to 50. All right. As soon as he comes back around, I'll say where. Where's my stuff? Prism doesn't have gamey stuff. Auto for Samson. I got the guy's card. I just have to send him a message. I mean, they just came by to talk to me. Like, I knew they were coming to see me, not about that necessarily, so that's how I got this. Got dude's contact info. So the interactive area is not so interactive. There was one guy playing PlayStation over there earlier. I think it was one of the YouTube fellows, maybe. Not 100% sure. Yell for the convention center. Well, both. What am I talking about? Everybody but me. Yeah, I would have to pay you in base cards if you could get the board ruled against me.
These have been picked for real.
Well, no, I mean, that's all the rookies, the in besides all that, like games, so I mean that's is only the veteran base. Another Naik one this time, a base auto.
They left at like 10 o'clock.
Well, I mean, Gelf is the one that gets my stuff, Southern Sports. And I know that he uses it, you know, for stuff that's, like, not current, that, like, distributors don't have, so. For the Tampa Bay Devil Rays, Richie Schaefer. Purple auto, 22 out of 250. Nice voice chords. And a McCutcheon blue. Match, no. It's been sorted. And I think Friday or Saturday. Yeah, we're planning on shipping from here, just not to have to, you know, haul all of it back. Not a, I mean, a Correa refractor, a couple of Naquin, purple Naquin, purple Schaefer, Vera insert, Schaefer gold.
And a set of Michaels, a buyback Correa?
No, they didn't get into last year's chrome, so they just put it into this year.
That's the short term, too. That was the short term image that they're doing.
Yeah, I don't mean, the. I've opened six full cases and Cole 5 Correa's out, so, I mean, I don't know if it's just, I'm just lucky or...
I remember you signing autographs on there, right?
I do not know who that is. Never been in my room. So I have no idea. I need to find a third camera because you guys have missed out on some very, very nice stuff from the other way. Well, I mean, not nice, but stuff that you should see. Like that you would be slightly disturbed.
Yes.
I'm not. What do you want me to do? It's on the website. If you want it, you want it. I can't. Rookie, a refractor, Trevor Story. $4.99 redemption. Yasiel Puig, blue, to $150. He'll be back. I mean, what, Schwarber? Should we put Schwarber down for getting hurt? I mean, just because I've never been injured and missed a game, you know, doesn't mean that you shouldn't expect everybody to be as perfect as myself. Yeah, I've seen orange variations in jumbo, but not autos, like orange inserts. Well, they're to 25, so I mean they're just shorter. Double redemption box. Rookie auto, Julio Urias. That's a good card. Talking about match. No, that's personals. I mean, no, those are personals, not a break. I have more. I just put one case in the store. Yeah, 8 personals. Have been bought. I mean, there's still like 12 cases of well, thank you. Damn, bitch. I mean, I gotta just start breaking out of Atlantic City, dude. Except for the lack of anything decent. Match, I don't know. I can't remember. They've all blurred together. Aaron Blair for the Braves. Green for the Mark Melancon.
I figured. be stuck in the line and her do it right there. But now he might be like, well, now I'll start.
The Giants, Mac Williamson. Beans, do you do anything on Daisy, I feel like by the time you go through the rookies and some of the refractors and things, it's not horrible. Folks, Leaf Pop Century auto cards, all numbered under 25 in the store, giving away 5 spots at the 8 o'clock hour. Six, so that when Mr. Dew comes back, I can be like, yeah, man, it's full, you know, let's watch it. Hanley Ramirez, rookie of the year. Card of the thing. I got to see what's left in it first. I mean, maybe it has been crushed. Melikon Orange.
Get over here and break it. Curse and Mojo incoming.
Tyler White Blue Refractor Auto. Autos and show no thank you, Kate Acey. I think this is pretty decent. I mean, let's see. We got 24 autos. We got a Tyler White blue. The Schwarber is a good one. Williamson, Aaron Blair, the Urias is good. The Story Refractor is good. The Schaefer Purple is good. Naquin is good. Samson, Tim Anderson. The Oliveira is an insert auto to 99. That's solid. The Scotty, Brown, a gold Schaefer. That's good. Luke Jackson, the Correa Refractor. The Purple Naquin is good. Drury Refractor, Zidge, Henry Owens Refractor. Reed, Duffy, Janowski, Matt Duffy, and Jose Berrios decent. I mean, it's... I'm sorry that I normally do better, but that it is a good box. A good case in general. I mean, you've got the orange in the orange variations and stuff. It's...
What'd it do?
Hello, I'm Jeffrey Parker. I'm going to go ahead and play the National. So where is your
group? Right here.
Okay.
And
then you're a West Coast group.
Yeah, they have a good one.
But you can see it.
Oh. You do not have to worry about that, sir.
So if people are great with you, but they also want their stuff to ship to the United States.
See, I have not even been able to give away the base. I've not even been able to give away the base. I mean, some old dude was complaining that it had been picked over. Like I'm leaving a box of rookie autos, you know, there just for whoever wants it. Christ Almighty, these people! It's like animals. It's like they've never been to anywhere nice.
They're still working on it. There are a couple backed up. Are you leaving the show right now?
Yeah, we're just Alyssa's doing a little something. That's why I'm here.
And you're not here tomorrow, right?
No, it's fine. I just don't want them to think I'm like mildly. Sports cards at some just gotta. Listen, if Alyssa needs something, Alyssa gets something first. Okay, so you just gotta get in line behind her or sports car 777. What's up, Owen Bob? How you doing? Done or?